Hey, iGen fans, good day. We must not excuse ourselves from our insensitive speeches, unkindness, and missed opportunities. Not paying attention to what we say is no excuse. I do this word of the day because I know someone out there is looking forward to it. The verse of the day is taken from Proverbs chapter 15 and verse 23. It states, "A man finds joy in giving an apt reply, and how good is a timely word." Have a nice day.